up in the morning.
It's been a long road.
Without a place to lay your head.
I thank God for the journey.
Wanting a piece of bread. And not a.
Because I wouldn't have made it this far without him. So it's time to close this chapter in my life and move on.
Instead of a school playground.
And I can't think of a better way to end it.
Take a moment to count your blessings. At any second, the weight of the world can come down with pressure, demanding that you do better, craving all your attention, trying to move forward, but looking back's your addiction. Struggling with my faith and don't feel like I'm really Christian. Praying I end up different, different than all the niggas who had dreams and aspirations shot down and didn't finish. Being average is tempting and being great is a privilege. When I was 13, I wrote all of my goals down. Told my mom at 22 that her son would be league bound. Fast forward 9 years, I'm still writing my fears down. I'm sorry, baby, it didn't work out like I thought. But I'm about to graduate soon, so college is history. Young educated black man, my look what you did to me. You raised a man, they said you needed a village. But we did this shit alone, I hope you feel this fulfillment. I be the first one in my family with a college degree. It ain't a living soul on this earth who can take that from me. Cause I didn't do this for myself, I did it for us. Mom, dad, and my brother, I did this for they trust. Cause I feel like I let them down, I came to school to play ball. But I didn't never touch the field, feel like I lost all my dog. But in the process of me losing, I found all my dogs. You ain't excluded from the family, man, I did this for y'all. And I got you.
Mama, we made it, baby. It took 4 long years, man, but we made it, man. Shout out to all my dogs, man, who done endured this process with me, man. Y'all family, man, y'all my motivation. I shed a tear while I wrote this. I shed a tear while I recorded this, man. Can't nobody ever tell me I couldn't endure the process, man. I did. It's done. It's over with, man. Next chapter. Let's move on. Let's flip the page. Welcome.